Hi guys, so this is a dweller. So I figured I would show you clips of the live video that I did a short while after I had posted these pictures, because for some reason so many women think that black women cannot grow hair, or they think that every time they see a black woman whose hair is long that it's a weave. This is all my clients' hair. It's the same person that you see in the pictures, which is why I said, you know what, let me go ahead and add this clip to this video as well. So after a while, you're gonna notice, now I did this one clip live, so the video that you're watching right now, you can go and search for it. I think it says something like black women can have long hair or something like that, and that way you can actually hear the original audio. When I did a screen capture of this video, for some reason it didn't record the audio. So I'm just showing you guys, you know, that this is her hair, and I'm also going to start to show her scalp, because for some reason, again, like I said, people think you have to lie about, you know, someone's hair growing. And yeah, Miracle Growth Water does grow your hair, and also I have growing hands. So yeah, one thing about me, I'm definitely not going to come on here and show you anyone's hair and try to deceive you by putting weave in it. First of all, I don't even do weave. And second of all, that's being deceitful, and it's not that serious not to try to sell a product. At least I wouldn't do that. So yeah, you too can have long, beautiful hair. For one, you have to take care of your hair. You know, anytime that you even put something on the hair, like I always tell people, you have to believe, and you still have to take care of your hair. You know, if you're using great products, you still have to take care of your hair. So I'm going to go ahead and let you continue to watch the video. I do apologize that there wasn't any audio, which is why I did the voiceover. But again, this is all my client's hair, you know, and actually this video is a couple of months. So her hair is even, like, I did this a couple of months ago. So her hair is even longer than this now. Her hair is even longer than this. So her goal is waist length, but I'll probably get her to the point where she's sitting on her hair, and then we'll probably just cut it up to her waist. But yeah, guys, the Miracle Growth Water, it works. It works. It works. If you would like to place the order, or you want to know more information about it, look at the link in my bio. I'm sorry. Look at the link in the description box under the video, and you'll be able to go to the website and see more. Also, guys, I have over 100 and something videos just dedicated to the Miracle Growth Water itself, okay? So there's tons and tons and tons and tons of videos, tons of before and after pictures, a bunch of testimonies from customers, you know, because not only does the Miracle Growth Water make your hair grow, it also purifies your scalp, helps with thinning edges, helps with bald spots, helps with thinning hair, helps with shedding, helps with breakage. It does so much, guys. And it does repair the hair from the inside out. So it is going to make your hair stronger. It helps with detangling. It helps to soften the natural hair at the root when you're trying to transition. It helps to soften your natural hair if you just have hard hair, or your hair is just natural. So it does amazing, amazing, amazing things, guys. So just check it out and experience a miracle for yourself. Now, don't leave just yet, guys. I figured I would throw these other clips of me parting her hair, so you can really, really, really see her scalp. So yes, it is all her hair. It's all her hair. And notice she does not have a relaxer. I blew her out. She actually has a platinum smooth out, my amino acid based treatment that I do that has no chemicals, that allows you to wear your hair natural or straight. So see, it's all her hair, guys. It's all hers. Beautiful, strong, healthy head of hair. All right. Bye, guys. Mm-hmm.